So today we're at Lake Sam Rayburn for the third and fourth event for the Texas Team Trail at the Garmin booth, talking about some of the new products we have. We have the LiveScope, but my personal favorite thing that not a lot of people are doing is the new high relief shading that we have present on the units. Wait for it. Well, bam. It's the color is the key. So everybody can read topo maps. It gets confusing. It's all white, but the color really helps point out and bring it out on where you want to go. One of the other cool features that a lot of people don't talk about is if you've ever been to a lake that you've never seen, I can pull up different sonar features, different marinas, different tag things, different things that are available that are already preloaded into this unit with the map card. So it makes it easy if you've never been on the lake. It's easy to navigate. The whole point is to enjoy your time on the water, and that's Garmin's main goal as well. My other favorite feature that not a lot of people talk about is the SOS feature. And everybody's like, why is that? What happens if something bad happens on the road? We don't want that to happen, but you don't know. It tells you your lat long instantly right there in front of you. So if you call somebody on your cell phone and you say, I don't know where I'm at, and tell them the lat long, they can get help to you and figure out what services you need right then and there. That's another big question. And then last and final is, what does the LiveScope actually look like? So we came out with this cool display that has the three phases for the LVS32, which explains to us how it shows and how it works. Get tons of questions about the LiveScope, but what makes it work is another big question for us. Other than that, we're just hanging out at registration, waiting for it to come on to an end.